There's a darkness.
Simplest tenets. Seek no solace in mundane things. Cast aside distractions. Your little pets were distracting your gaze from the void.
Where's the harm? I was just feeding the rats and talking to them. Like the lonely rat boy from the story.
We're not in the story. The void needs you.
I don't want to go to the void anymore. The stone grips more than your body. It takes over your mind and heart.
This is our purpose.
While the sheep
slumber, we shape things. We
Why do they look like that? What goes on here? My eye burn.
For my studies.
Yes. I stared into its core and recognized myself. It yearns as I yearn. Under its gaze, I sank beneath the surface of these waters. I walked the path of the envisioned and witnessed the churning of the void in the flesh. The eye's presence in my mind.
Yes, yes. The dead see with such depth. The eye of the dead god sees all our desires.
One day we too shall see the truth. I know it.
Thank you.
truly fortunate to experience the passage of Envisioned twice in one day.
I read that Envisioned can't communicate with us anymore. Can they see us? Or can they only see what's in the void?
In Witness by Stone, Nozaku posits that Envisioned can see us, but choose not to speak. They have loftier matters to ponder when they walk.
Yourselves to a better existence, lifting up from the muck and dank warrens of the ignorant of society. You see the world for what it is, discontent with illusions. Only you see the truth. Let us remember why we are here and the importance of our work. Thousands of years ago, we took a wretch from the streets, beaten and discarded, and blowing upon the embers we found there. We set a light to the fires. Instead of the endless dark, black eyes rather than that emptiness of a voice speaking to someone over which otherwise would be the howling of thunder, of nothing without him. And now he sleeps in the ritual hall, held in the crushing grip of the void itself. And he will sleep forever, fellow seekers, for that is our charge. Without that, the void would hunger and roil, and the world itself would shudder.
What's going on?
Yes. My work focuses on this foundational act. The exclusion of the outsider is necessary to maintain the hermeneutics of the system.
Since this all started, it's cold, dead, but it still sees.
But what for? I have never seen so many of the envisioned, Galen.
Outsider been drowning at the heart of the void. He's here. I can feel it. I've seen what you wanted me to see, you black-eyed bastard.